Good morning, students. Last class we are discussing about method of substitution. Some theory part anna neevu nodidiri hauda ellaru neevu video YouTube video anna observe madidiri ankondidini observe maadi illa anna kashta agutte nimage. So based on method of substitution en ittalle when is the given integral suppose the given integral may not be in standard form to convert standard form by suitable substitution kottirukkanta problem standard form idilla andre adana standard form ge convert maadi make it as standard form by suitable substitution okay now there are three particular cases you know what are those now particular case 1 nenpidkolliyuna integral of f of ax plus b with respect to x what is its value in general phi of ax plus b divided by coefficient of x is a plus c idu particular case 1 whereas particular case 2 enide integral of f dash x divided by f of x with respect to x is equal to log of the denominator log of mod f of x plus c the numerator is the derivative of denominator its integral always equal to log of the denominator whereas third particular case integral of f dash x divided by root of f of x with respect to x is equal to its integral value 2 into denominator that is 2 into root f of x plus c okay now based on these three particular cases and method of substitution by using those things to solve some simple problems agar nodre ivna case gal use maadkondo solve maadtakkanta problem so problem number 1 enide evaluate integral of 2x divided by 1 plus x square with respect to x igirin integrate maadbeku विचार दिस इज न्यूमरेटर दैट इज डिनोमिनेटर डिनोमिनेटर पार्ट अन्न डिफरेंशिएट मारे बाय यूजिंग पर्टिकुलर केस 2 डिनोमिनेटर अन्न डिफरेंशिएट मारे डेरिवेटिव ऑफ 1 कांस्टेंट 0 डेरिवेटिव ऑफ x स्क्वायर इज 2x अब इल्ली न्यूमरेटर अल्ली इदे सो डिनोमिनेटर अन्न डिफरेंशिएट ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಬರತಕ್ಕಂತ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ವಾಟ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ modulus of 1 plus x square plus c direct ಬರಿಬಹುದು ಇಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೋ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಏನಿದೆ ನೋಡಿ ಇವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯುಯೇಟ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ x plus x log x with respect to x simplify how to solve 1 by in the denominator take x common That is 1 plus log x with respect to x. How the? Here result anna 1 by x into 1 plus log x can be written as we can write 1 by x divided by 1 plus log x. Bari bode nodri are they same? Yes, because if you take multiplication, that term goes to numerator, that term goes to denominator, it will become same result. Apply particular case 2. In the case 2, the numerator is the derivative of denominator. डिनोमिनेटर ने डिफरेंशिएट ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಬರತಕ್ಕಂತ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡಿ ಇದನ್ನ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಂಟ್ 0 ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ log x ಇಸ್ 1 by x ಇಸ್ देयर ಇನ್ ದಿ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ log ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ mod 1 plus log x plus c ಓಕೆ ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಇವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯುಯೇಟ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ x divided by 9 minus 4x square with respect to x here nodi again apply particular case 2 particular case 2 apply madidre enagutte the numerator is the derivative of denominator denominator anna differentiate madidaga bartakkanta answer numerator irbeku hagadre idanna differentiate madi nodi enagutte derivative of 9 constant 0 minus 4 constant as it is derivative of x square 2x what is the answer minus 8x i but ilide
x ಮಾತ್ರ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಏನು ಬರಬೇಕು -8 ಬರಬೇಕು ಸೋ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಈ ತರ ಈ ಟೈಪ್ ಬರೆಯಬಹುದಾ we can write -1/8 into -8x/9 - 4x² ಯಾಕೆ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ -8x ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ x ಇದೆ ನಮಗೆ -8x ಬೇಕು ಸೋ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ -8x - 1/8 8 ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂದ ಮೈನಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ x ಇದನ್ನ ಈ ಟೈಪ್ ಬರೆಯಬಹುದು ನೌ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕೇಸ್ 2 ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕೇಸ್ 2 ಏನು ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ ದ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೋಡಿ ಇದನ್ನ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೋಡಿ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ 9 ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಂಟ್ 0 ಮೈನಸ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ 4x² ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ -8x ಇಸ್ देयर ಇನ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಸೋ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ log of the mod denominator log mod 9 - 4x² plus constant of integration c okay similarly evaluate integral of e power 2x minus 1 divided by e power 2x plus 1 with respect to x idana hex solve madbeku it is in the form u by v now convert given data in the form of particular case ಹೇಗೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀರಿ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ನೌ ಇನ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಯವಿ ಇನ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ 2x ಟೇಕ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಉಳಿತಿಲ್ಲೆ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಉಳಿತಾ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಸಿಸ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎ ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಇಂಟು ಎ ಪವರ್ ಎನ್ ಈಸ್ ಕೂಡ ಎ ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎನ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕೂಡ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 2x minus e power x common ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಹೇಳಿತು 1 divided by e power x ಈಗ ವೆರಿ ಕಾಮನ್ ನೋಡಿ e power x into e power x e power 2x minus minus e power x into 1 by e power x e power x e power x cancel that is 1 okay divided by similar in the denominator same take e power x common e power x plus 1 by e power x with respect to x now one term e power x cancel That is e power x minus meaning of 1 by e power x is e power minus x right divided by e power x plus meaning of 1 by e power x is e power minus x with respect to x. Now apply particular case 2. Agutte nodri in case 2 the numerator is the derivative of denominator. Denominator anna differentiate madidaga. ಬರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಲಾಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಈ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ minus e power minus x e term numerator ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆನಾ ಸೋ ಇದನ್ನ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇದೆ ತಾನೇ ಸೋ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಬರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ log ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ log mod e power x plus e power minus x plus c ಓಕೆ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಯಾವುದು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ 5 ಇದೇ ಟೈಪ್ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ e power 2x minus e power minus 2x divided by e power 2x into e power minus 2x with respect to x. Now apply particular case 2. Particular case 2 apply manodri. Idan differentiate madre enagutte. What is derivative of e power 2x? E power 2x into coefficient of x is 2. Plus derivative of e power minus 2x. E power minus 2x into coefficient of x is minus 2. That is e power 2x into 2 plus into minus minus e power minus 2x into 2. E power 2x ide na ide minus sign ide e power minus 2x ide yavudilla 2 ana term illa hagara 2 rule tagolana how to write we can write 1 by 2 into 2 of e power 2x minus e power minus 2x divided by e power 2x plus e power minus 2x in the numerator can be written as we write 1 by 2 into 2 that 2 na tagonde idan differentiate madidre 2 times barodrinda we take 2 that 2 to cancel it will become same result
Now apply particular case to. Particular case to any day. Clearly, the numerator is the derivative of denominator. Is the difference between. So its integral value. Log of mod denominator e power 2x plus e power minus 2x plus c. Okay. Similarly, sixth problem. Evaluate integral of 2 cos x minus 3 sin x divided by 6 cos x plus 4 sin x with respect to x. Now simplify. Numerator write as it is 2 cos x minus 3 sin x divided by. In the denominator, here 6 and here 4. What is common number? I think 2 common. Right? 2 common to replace 3 cos x plus 2 sin x. Correct? Oh, that is 2 constant. Take outside 1 by 2 into 2 cos x minus 3 sin x divided by 3 cos x plus 2 sin x. 2 constant is a correct. Now apply particular case 2. Case 2 node way to work. Check madi. This is numerator and denominator. Denominator part and differentiate madi. Derivative of 3 cos x. 3 constant as it is. Derivative of cos x is minus sin x. Plus derivative of 2 sin x. 2 as it is. Derivative of sin cos x. This is differentiate madi. The answer is na. So denominator and differentiate madi. Answer numerator equal. This is integral value. No? Log of denominator value. Andre in work answer is 1 by 2 constant as it is, log of mod denominator 3 cos x plus 2 sin x plus c by using particular case 2. Okay, then whereas 7th problem, evaluate integral of sin x divided by 1 plus cos x. No, really. ನಿಮಗೆ ಅದು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ದಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ದಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಹೇಗೆ ಬಿಡಿಸ್ಬೋದು ರ್ಯಾಶ್ಲೈಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕಂತ ರ್ಯಾಶ್ಲೈಸ್ ದ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಗೋ ಆನ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಒಂದೇ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಟು ಕೇಸ್ ಟು ಏನು ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ ದ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ದಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೋಡಿ ಇದು ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಇದನ್ನ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ derivative of 1 constant 0 plus derivative of cos x minus sin x but here plus sin x so we write ithara bariyodala minus of minus sin x divided by 1 plus cos x bariyodala because minus is minus plus now apply particular case 2 clearly the numerator is the derivative of denominator idanna differentiate padina answer ide hagadre its integral value log of mod denominator mod 1 plus cos x plus constant of integration c. Okay, yes, problem number 8 problem nodi ide by using particular cases evaluate integral of 10x power 9 plus 10 power x log 10 to the base e divided by x power 10 plus 10 power x with respect to x. Alright? Now apply particular case 2. Particular case 2 enrute the numerator is the derivative of denominator. In the differentiate, what is derivative of x power 10? 10 x power 9 plus derivative of 10 power x. You know that derivative of a power x. You know that what is derivative of a power x formula in the standard formula that is a power x into log a to the base e. A plus or a is 10 is that is 10 power x into log 10 to the base e. Is it right? So denominator part and differentiate made the answer numerator dali itto andre its integral value that is log of mod denominator x power 10 plus 10 power x plus constant of integration c. C is the question. Okay, whereas ninth problem, evaluate integral of cos x divided by root of 1 plus sin x with respect to x. Now again, apply particular case 3. Particular case 3 in the day, you know that integral of f dash x divided by root of f of x with respect to x is equal to 2 into denominator, that is 2 into root f of x plus c. ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂತ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಟ್ರು ರೂಟ್ ಬಿಟ್ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಡಿ ರೂಟ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂತ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅನ್ನ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಂಟ್ 0 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ sin x ಇಸ್ cos x ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ರೂಟ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂತ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅನ್ನ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ 2 √ ಆಫ್ f of x f of x ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ 1 plus sin x plus constant of integration c ನೋಡಿ ಈ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಏನ್ ಪಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ರಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ನೀವು ಓಕೆ ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ 10th ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯುಯೇಟ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 1 minus tan x with respect to x how to solve now that is 1 divided by 1 minus tan x using trigonometric function sin x divided by cos x with respect to x tan x can be written as sin y cos okay now that is equal to further in the denominator take the lcm lcm is here cos x that is integral of 1 divided by lcm cos x cos x minus sin x divided by cos x with respect to x now that is equal to if you take multiplication that term goes to numerator cos x divided by cos x minus sin x with respect to x now it is in the form u by v again we don't know the rule further reduce it how to reduce in the numerator cos x can be written as we write like this cos x plus sin x okay take one term sin x plus cos x minus sin x divided by cos x minus sin x with respect to x nodri nan en madide numerator cos x anna cos x can be written as cos x plus sin x idrane yak tagonde denominator sin irodrinda by taking sin x plus cos x minus sin x simplify maadi plus sin x cancel cos x plus cos x 2 cos x but actually ile cos x ide 2 extra tagondivi avra so we write 1 by 2 that 2 to get cancelled correct now that is equal to 1 by 2 into integral of divide term by term cos x plus sin x divided by cos x minus sin x with respect to x plus integral of cos x minus sin x divided by cos x minus sin x with respect to x now here cos x minus sin x get cancel right now that is equal to 1 by 2 into bracket now apply particular case to apply madidaga idagutte nodri derivative of cos x enagutte minus sin x but here plus sin x ide minus derivative of sin x enagutte minus cos x illa hauda so again in the numerator cos x plus sin x can be written as minus cos x plus sin x divided by cos x minus sin x with respect to x plus integral of 1 with respect to x minus into minus plus now apply particular case 2 that is minus 1 by 2 into bracket clearly the numerator is the derivative of denominator no re derivative of cos x minus sin x derivative of minus sin x minus cos x its integral value log of the denominator log of mod cos x minus sin x plus integral of 1 yavadanne differentiate madre 1 barutte x plus constant of integration c ओके डिफरेंट आगे प्रैक्टिस ओके नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम प्रॉब्लम नंबर 11 इवैल्यूएट इंटीग्रल ऑफ लॉग एक्स टू द पावर ऑफ 2 डिवाइडेड बाय एक्स विद रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स इट इज इन द फॉर्म यू बाय वी वी डोंट नो द इंटीग्रल ऑफ गिवन फंक्शन सो वी कंक्लूड दैट द गिवन डेटा इज नॉट इन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म मेक इट एज स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म बाय सूटेबल substitution hang substitute ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂತ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅನ್ನು ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅನ್ನು ನೀವು ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಅದರೊಳಗೆ ಇರಬೇಕು ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಸಚ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಯಾವ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ Now here by substituting, take log x is equal to t. Put log x is equal to t. No, log x told in the yeah, okay. Then differentiate my name. Okay. What is derivative of log x? 1 by x is a. Okay. So differentiate both sides with respect to t or with respect to x. Derivative of log x with respect to t, different variable into 1 by x into dx by dt is equal to derivative of t with respect to t. 1 cross multiply 1 by x dx is equal to cross multiply dt. Therefore, given data, integral of log x to the power of 2 into 1 by x with respect to x. Is it any type of both are same. Log x whole power 2 divided by x is same as log x whole power 2 into 1 by x. Okay. Now that is equal to, by taking log x value into only the t power 2, 1 by x dx value dt. No rest, clean and standard for the thermodynamics. Now integral of t square, it is in the form x power n. What is integral of x power n? First formula, x power n plus 1 by n plus 1. In power 2 is a, you can add model. T power 2 plus 1, 3 divided by 3 plus constant of integration c, but the value of t value substitute modi, t value is a log x to the power of 3 divided by 3 plus constant of integration c. Okay, whereas 12th problem, in the 12th problem, evaluate integral of sin x into sin of cos x. Again here product of two functions, we don't know the rule. Again we conclude that the given data is not in standard form. Make it as standard form by suitable substitution. In the by taking cos x is equal to t. Then the differentiate the answer earlier. I tell you differentiate both sides with respect to t or with respect to x. Derivative of cos x minus sin x with respect to t dx by dt is equal to derivative of t with respect to t. 1 cross multiply sin x dx is equal to cross multiply minus dt. Sin x dx is an either. Sin x dx is it. Therefore, given data, integral of sin of cos x, sin of cos x into sin x with respect to x is equal to integral of sin cos x by taking t sin x dx value minus dt, that is minus integral of sin t dt, right? That is minus. What is integral of sin t? You know, minus cos t. Yavudanna differentiate made sin t barutte minus cos t. Okay, so minus into minus plus cos t plus c, substituting the value of t, that is cos of t value into the cos x, cos of cos x plus c. Okay, now correct formal input ko vegnu. Evaluate integral of sin of ax plus b into cos of ax plus b with respect to x. Again here product of two functions, we don't know their rule, so simplify, reduce the given function. How to reduce it? Put ax plus b, call it as theta. It is in the form sin theta into cos theta. Sin theta into cos theta, multiple angle formula is there. Sin 2 theta, theta value ax plus b divided by 2. Correct? Because you know that sin 2 theta is equal to formula in the multiple angle 2 sin theta into cos theta. Namu bekar diga sin theta cos theta stay beku 2 bada. So, redu kode 2 in the divide madidre enagutte sin 2 theta divided by 2 is equal to sin theta into cos theta. Hoga? So, sin theta into cos theta is equal to sin of 2 theta, theta value ax plus b divided by 2. Now, 2 constant take outside 1 by 2 into sin of multiply madukode 2ax plus 2b with respect to x. Right? That is equal to 1 by 2. Idikken madre 2ax plus b you call it as capital X. It is in the form sin of capital X, composite function. Integral of sin of capital X. Yavudanna differentiate madidre sin barutte minus cos x minus cos capital X. Capital X value 2ax plus b ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಮುಗಿಲಿಲ್ಲ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ x ಎಷ್ಟಿದೆ 2a plus constant of integration c that is minus 1 by 2 into 2a 4a into cos of 2ax plus 2b plus constant of integration c okay ನೋಡಿ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಏನು ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ f ಆಫ್ ax plus b ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು x is equal to phi of ax plus b divided by coefficient of x ಏನಿದೆ a plus c okay whereas 14th problem ನೋಡಿ ಏನಿದೆ evaluate integral of very simple problem root ax plus b with respect to x now in standard form convert mod root ax plus b is same as ax plus b whole power 1 by 2 bari bodala okay now that is equal to again put ax plus b is equal to capital x in the capital x and tomatra it is in the form capital x power 1 by 2 it is in the form capital x power n what is integral of capital x power n capital x power n plus 1 that is 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1 plus c divided by coefficient of x is a maribardu divided by coefficient to be two divided by coefficient of x in the a plus c that is ax plus b whole power 1 by 2 plus 1 and respect to 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 divided by a plus c that is ax plus b whole power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 into a plus constant of integration c clear so 13th problem another method in one method is madu method number 2 second method hage evaluate integral of enide sin of ax plus b into cos of ax plus b with respect to x now by substituting sin of ax plus b is equal to t anta tholu athwa cos of ax yavadra tholu ee idu differentiate maadu differentiate both sides with respect to t derivative of sin enu cos of ax plus b into derivative of ax is a with respect to t dx by dt is equal to derivative of t with respect to t 1 cross multiply a into cos of ax plus b dx is equal to dt divide by a cos of ax plus b dx is equal to dt by t therefore given integral integral of sin of ax plus b into cos of ax plus b with respect to x is equal to sin of ax plus b by taking t cos of ax plus b dx value dt divided by t a constant take outside into integral of t with respect to t now integral of t it is in the form x power n what is integral of x power n formula x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 here t power 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1 means t power 2 by 2 plus c the value of t is by taking sin of ax plus b whole power 2 divided by 2a plus constant of integration c okay idu correct idu correct nim yav convenient agutte adu okay next problem problem number 14 evaluate integral of 14 over that is 15 ala problem number 15 x into root x plus 2 with respect to x no rule ide product of two functions ide we don't know the rule so we conclude that the given data is not in standard form make it a standard form by suitable substitution yen tholano idralle value tholu by taking x plus 2 is equal to t put x plus 2 is equal to t therefore x is equal to enagutte nodri x is equal to using this t that 2 goes to right side minus right then differentiate both sides with respect to x or with respect to t derivative of x with respect to different variable t dx by dt derivative of 2 constant 0 is equal to derivative of t with respect to same variable t that is 1 cross multiplying dx is equal to dt. Cross multiply dx is equal to dt. Therefore, given expression x into root x plus 2 with respect to x is equal to integral of x, the value of x is t minus 2, into root x plus 2 value t, right? Dx value dt. Now remove that bracket. Bracket open mode, that is integral of t into root t minus 2 into root t with respect to t. That is t. Root t is nothing but t power 1 by 2 minus 2. Root t is nothing but t power 1 by 2 with respect to t. That is a power m into a power n 4. A power m into a power n. A power m plus n. 1 plus 1 by 2. Minus 2 t power 1 by 2 as it is with respect to t. That is integral of t power 1 plus 1 by 2. Take the LCM. LCM is 2. That is 3 by 2. Minus 2 t power 1 by 2 with respect to t. Now split up the integral. Integral of t power 3 by 2 with respect to t. Minus 2 constant integral of t power 1 by 2 with respect to t. Now integrate. It is in the form x power n. Integral of x power n formula. X power n plus 1 by n plus 1. Here t power 3 by 2 plus 1 by 3 by 2 plus 1. Minus 2. Again it is in the form x power n. Integral of x power n is here t power 1 by 2 plus 1 by t power 1 by 2 plus 1 plus constant of integration c. That is t power LCM is 2. That is 5 by 2 divided by 5 by 2 minus 2 t power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 plus constant of integration c. Now that is equal to, if you take multiplication, that 2 goes to numerator, 2 by 5 t power 5 by 2 minus, again that 2 goes to numerator, 4 by 3 t power 3 by 2 plus c. That is 2 by 5 t value, t and 3 to 3, x plus 2. X plus 2 to the power of 5 by 2 minus 4 by 3 t value x plus 2 to the power of 3 by 2 plus constant of integration c. T value substitute ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. Day to day work ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ನೀವು work ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆ, ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಬ್ಲೈಂಡ್ ಆಗಿ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಅದನ್ನ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನೀವು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ 16th ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಏನಿದೆ, ಸೇಮ್ ಟೈಪ್. ಇವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯುವೇಟ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ x ಇಂಟು ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ 1 plus 2x square with respect to x. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟು ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ದಿ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಟ್ ರೂಲ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಡೇಟಾ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್. ಮೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಎ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಬೈ ಸೂಟೇಬಲ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಯಾವ ಟೈಪ್ ತಗೋಬೇಕು, ಇದರಿಂದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ತಗೋಬೇಕು. ಹೇಗೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ಬೇಕು. ಏನ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋದಂದ್ರೆ ಪುಟ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟಿ. ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಇದನ್ನ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಅದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಇಲ್ಲ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಬೋತ್ ಸೈಡ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ರಿಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವಿತ್ ರಿಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಟಿ. ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ 0. ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ 2 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ 4 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ರಿಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ವೇರಿಯೇಬಲ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ. ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಟಿ ವಿತ್ ರಿಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಟಿ 1. ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ 4 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆರ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ 4 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಡಿ ಟಿ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 4. ಹೌದಾ, ಆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಈಗ ನೋಡೋದ್ರಲ್ಲೇ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಈಗ ನಾನು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. Therefore, given data, integral of x into root of 1 plus 2x square with respect to x is equal to root 1 plus 2x square by taking t, right? X dx value dt divided by 4. Note, t in the standard form convert agutte 1 by 4 into root t is nothing but t power 1 by 2. Now it is in the form x power n. You know the formula, integral of x power n. First formula, x power n plus 1 by n plus 1. Here, t power 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1 plus constant of integration c. That is 1 by 4 टी पावर वन बाय टू प्लस वन थ्री बाय टू पॉइंट थ्री बाय टू प्लस कॉन्स्टेंट ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन सी टू वन सा टू टू सा दैट इज वन बाय टू थ्री सा सिक्स टी वैल्यू इन टू डिग्री वन प्लस टू एक्स स्क्वेयर पुट टी वैल्यू वन प्लस टू एक्स स्क्वेयर होल पावर थ्री बाय टू प्लस कॉन्स्टेंट ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन सी दिस इज 16th प्रॉब्लम ओके 17th प्रॉब्लम evaluate integral of 4x plus 2 into root of x square plus x plus 1 with respect to x. Again here product of two functions, we don't know the rule, so the given data is not in standard form. Make it as standard form by suitable substitution. In substitute by substituting is check maadi take x square plus x plus 1 is equal to t. Baruthe check maadana differentiate both sides with respect to t. Derivative of x square 2x. Derivative of x with respect to x 1. Derivative of 1 constant 0. But with respect to different variable t into dx by dt is equal to derivative of t with respect to t 1. Okay. Now cross multiply 2x plus 1 into dx is equal to cross multiply dt. Right. Therefore given expression integral of root x square plus 2x plus 1 into 4x plus 2. If at all common is there, 2 common is there, 2x plus 1. But you know, among those two, take 2 common, 2 into 2x plus 1. That is equal to root x square plus 2x plus 1 by taking t into 2 as it is, 2x plus 1 dx value dt. Right? So, 2 constant take outside, root t is nothing but t power 1 by 2 with respect to t. Then integrate, what is integral of t power 1 by 2? T power 1 by 2 plus 1 divided by 1 by 2 plus 1 plus c. That is 2 into t power LCM 2, 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 plus. That 2 goes to numerator, 4 by 3 t power 3 by 2. Plus that is 4 by 3 t value substitute mark x square plus x plus 1 to the power of 3 by 2 plus constant of integration c. Okay, whereas 18th problem evaluate integral of 1 divided by x minus root x with respect to x. Idhe substitute madbeku adakke neevu en thogaga antu gottagabekandre ninge differentiation formula perfect irbeku. Differentiation formula length itto andre easily you can substitute madbara idea barutte ige nodre en tagolano take root x is equal to t ige root x tagondi andre idan differentiate madidre enagutte derivative of root x 1 by 2 root x but adu illa so again reduce it root x is equal to t aadra therefore x is equal to squaring on both sides x is equal to t square then differentiate both sides with respect to x or with respect to t. Derivative of x with respect to t, dx by dt, right? Derivative of t square with respect to t, 2t. Cross multiply dx is equal to 2t into d. Therefore, given data 1 by integral of 1 by x minus root x dx is equal to integral of 1 by x value t square minus root x value t. Right, dx value 2t into d, correct? That is integral of 1 into 2t divided by, in the denominator take t common, t minus 1 with respect to 1 t get cancelled, 2 constant take outside, 1 by t minus 1 with respect to t, 2 into integrate, in a standard form you cannot mark it, e t minus 1 is capital X and told, how you have to 1 by capital X. What is integral of 1 by x? Yavadanna differentiate madidre 1 by x barutte. Gottide nimage yavadu? Log x. Log of mod. Capital X value. T minus 1 plus c. That is 2 into log of mod. T value. What is t value? Root x. Minus 1 plus constant of integration c. Here. Similarly. 19th problem. Same type ide nodi. integral of x divided by root x plus 4 with respect to x. Ilen substitute maadthiri division of two function ide standard formula illa by taking x plus 4 equal to n tagolona or x is equal to enagutte t minus 4 that 4 goes to x minus 4 then differentiate both sides with respect to x or with respect to t differentiate derivative of x with respect to t dx by dt derivative of 4 constant 0 is equal to derivative of t with respect to t 1 therefore cross multiply dx is equal to dt therefore given expression integral of x divided by root x plus 4 with respect to x is equal to x the value of x is t minus 4 divided by root x plus 4 is t dx value dt now divide term by term t divided by root t minus 4 divided by root t with respect to t t divided by root t is nothing but root t agutil because it is n root t anta bariyoda divided by root t 1 root t cancel that is root t minus 4 into 1 by root t dt that is integral of root t is nothing but t power 1 by 2 minus 4 meaning of 1 by root t t power mere tagondre minus 1 by 2 with respect to t then further simplify integrate madbeki okay ha continue madana enaitu that is equal to integral of t power 1 by 2 p power 1 by 2 plus 1 divided by 1 by 2 plus 1 minus 4 constant integral of t power minus 1 by 2 p power minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by minus 1 by 2 plus 1 plus constant of integration c that is t power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 minus 4 t power LCM 2 that is 1 by 2 by 1 by 2 plus that 2 goes to numerator 2 by 3 t power 3 by 2 that 2 goes to numerator 2 4 is 8 t power 1 by 2 plus that is 2 by 3 t value ento mandidvi x plus 4 put t value x plus 4 whole power 3 by 2 minus 8 t value x plus 4 whole power 1 by 2 plus constant of integration c okay then 20th problem evaluate integral of x cube minus 1 whole power 1 by 3 into x power 5 with respect to x no rethink maadri illi substitute maadkobodu idu neeku bariyobode nodi x cube minus 1 whole power 1 by 3 x power 5 can be written as x power 3 into x power 2 bariyobodu because x power 3 into x power 2 is nothing but x power 5 now by substituting in todano x power 3 minus 1 is equal to t varutha check manodi differentiate both sides with respect to t x to power 3 minus 1 is equal to t agra x cube is equal to enagutte t minus 1 transfer markonda plus 1 avuda differentiate manodi derivative of x cube with respect to different variable t dx square into dx by dt is equal to derivative of one constant 0 derivative of t with respect to same variable t 1 cross multiply 3x square dx is equal to dt divide by 3 x square dx is equal to dt by t now that is equal to x cube minus 1 again to one divided by t power 1 by x square value x square dx value vary again x cube value t plus 1 correct ah into x square dx value x square dx value dt divided by t correct ah x cube value t plus 1 x square dx is equal to enide dt by 3 constant take outside integral of bracket open mod t power 1 by 3 into t power 1 log of indices t power 1 by 3 plus 1 plus t power 1 by 3 into 1 t power 1 by 3 with respect to t that is equal to 1 by 3 integral of t power 1 by 3 plus 1 4 by 3 dt plus integral of t power 1 by 3 dt, right? That is equal to 1 by 3 integrate. It is in the form x power n, integral of x power n formula. X power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1 plus again x power n form t power 1 by 3 plus 1 by 1 by 3 plus 1 plus constant of integration c. That is equal to 1 by 3 into t power LCM 3, how much? 7 by 3 by 7 by 3 plus t power LCM is 3, that is 4 by 3 by 4 by 3 plus constant of integration c. If you take multiplication, that 3 goes to numerator, 1 by 3 into 3 by 7 t power 7 by 3, here 3 by 4 t power 4 by 3 plus constant of integration c. Now remove that bracket, 1 by 3 into 3 by 7, 3 3 cancel, 1 by 7 t value in kundi devi x cube minus 1 whole power 7 by 3 plus 1 by 3 into 3 by 4, 3 3 cancel, 1 by 4 t value x cube minus 1 whole power 4 by 3 plus constant of integration c. Practice madri, yeah. Every day you work madidre matra barutte, you work madilla andre kashta agutte. Differentiation formula perfect irbeku. Mudaitala? Okay.